Magnesium is an essential cofactor required for normal activity of hundreds of enzymes. It plays important roles in cardiovascular and neuromuscular functions, among others. Changes in magnesium concentrations may also affect the levels of potassium and calcium. In the body, most of magnesium is located in bones and soft tissue. Only about 1 to 2% is present in blood plasma. Magnesium level in the blood is maintained within a normal range by regulating intestinal absorption, exchange with bones, and renal excretion. Of these, renal magnesium reabsorption is the major control factor. In the kidney, serum magnesium is filtered into the glomerular filtrate, but most of it is promptly reabsorbed back to the blood. Reabsorption occurs mainly in the proximal convoluted tubule, the thick ascending loop of Henle, and the distal convoluted tubule. A number of ion channels, transporters, as well as tight junction proteins are responsible for magnesium transport in different parts of the nephron. Mutations affecting these factors are known to cause several hereditary syndromes involving magnesium imbalances. Normal serum magnesium levels are between 1.46 and 2.68 milligrams per deciliter. Hypomagnesemia is defined as a serum magnesium level of less than 1.46 milligrams per deciliter. However, patients are typically asymptomatic until this number drops below 1.2 milligrams per deciliter. Hypomagnesemia may result from one or more of the following mechanisms: shift of magnesium from extracellular fluid into cells or bone, reduced dietary intake, reduced intestinal absorption, increased gastrointestinal loss, and increased renal excretion. Hypomagnesemia due to redistribution may occur during refeeding of starved patients, treatment of metabolic acidosis, in hungry bone syndrome, acute pancreatitis, or alcohol withdrawal syndrome. Hypomagnesemia due to reduced dietary intake may occur in starvation, alcohol use disorder, feeding disorder, or in those who receive total parenteral nutrition. Reduced intestinal absorption is typically caused by mutations in an ion channel responsible for magnesium transport in the small intestine. Increased gastrointestinal loss of magnesium may happen in acute or chronic diarrhea. Increased renal loss may be caused by genetic disorders, renal diseases, or diuretics that reduce magnesium reabsorption in the kidney. Symptoms vary greatly from patient to patient. Because hypomagnesemia often leads to hypokalemia and/or hypocalcemia, patients may experience problems related to these conditions. Early signs include nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, and muscle weakness. Neuromuscular symptoms range from hyperexcitability, tremors, muscle cramps and spasms, to tetany, seizures, delirium, and coma. Cardiovascular symptoms may include premature beats, arrhythmias, and ischemia. ECG changes are nonspecific, as these may result from hypokalemia or hypocalcemia. Diagnostic tests typically include blood work for serum magnesium and other electrolytes, kidney function tests, and electrocardiogram. Urine magnesium over 24 hours can be measured to differentiate between gastrointestinal and renal causes. A high urinary magnesium excretion in patients with normal renal functions may signify a drug cause. Genetic testing may be done if inherited disorders are suspected. Prophylaxis and treatment for hypomagnesemia typically involve magnesium supplement, oral or parenteral, depending on the severity of the condition. During treatment, serum magnesium, potassium, and calcium must be monitored, especially in patients with renal problems, to avoid magnesium toxicity. Are you a fan of Alila Medical videos? If so, you will love our new Alila Academy. Based entirely on our highly effective animated mini-lectures, our courses are designed to follow a typical syllabus in each subject. Each topic is extensively illustrated and comes with quizzes to test your understanding, downloadable PDFs for a quick review, as well as images for you to use in school projects or presentations. We are known for producing highly effective animated videos that explain the most difficult concepts in record time. We have no doubt that our courses will be a lifesaver for both students and teachers alike. So do come check them out. Alila Academy. Clear, concise, effective, with extensive visual resource. No one explains like Alila does.